Okay, this is a film that shows Tauranga Ika way down there, and this is coming right down to this lake here. And down this area once upon a time was Handleys Woolshed. This is where it happened. And when I got time or get permission, I'll go over there. Still belongs to Handleys. They still have this. But it's actually Handleys that are going to show me where the woolshed used to be. They think they got evidence of where it was, but they're very adamant that it was down here. Just imagine how long this could, it's about 2.5 miles going back towards Tauranga Ika, all the way back down to here. And this is where Handleys Woolshed was, right down here. Yes, I can't wait to take a trek around and walk around and see what I can find. I find nothing, but they reckon that there's some bricks that show the result of could have been the woolshed.